In the 40s, the NAIA tournament became the first to feature a black student athlete.
Coach Woodan had an African-American student on his team. When he qualified for the NAIA tournament, Coach Woodan said, well, if Clarence can't participate, then I'm not going to bring my team. The next year, Indiana State qualifies again, but this time the NAIA had done the legwork to make sure that it would be an integrated tournament, and Kansas City did a terrific job of welcoming the team, and after that year, then it started to become a much more integrated tournament.